Welcome to our legacy for our topic. If you had a time machine, what time would you set?
Here are some events that we have been learning about.
The gunpowder plot, 1605.
Once upon a time, there was a man called Guy Fawkes and a man called King James. Guy Fawkes did not like King James. Guy Fawkes wanted to blow up the Houses of Parliament, so he got barrels of gunpowder. He put them in the cells under King James' chair.
Ha! They'll go first by pressure.
For Guy Fawkes' crime, they put it in jail.
Hey! Who are you? You're under arrest!
We students as well decided that on the 5th of November there would be a special night called Bonfire Night.
Special night called Bonfire Night on the 5th of November.
Yay!
Can I give you some pictures back from the gunfire plot?
The Great Fire of London, 1666.
Sunday, the 2nd of September 1666, around 1 a.m. It had been a long, dry summer just before the fire. A storm started with high winds blowing from the east. The fire started in Thomas Farriner's bakery in Pudding Lane. How did this happen? The baker Thomas Farriner, his daughter Hannah, their servants were asleep upstairs. The choking smoke from a fire below woke them and they escaped out of a window onto their neighbour's roof. Samuel Pepys started to record the events of the fire in his diary, 2nd of September 1666, 3 a.m. The Lord Mayor, Thomas Bloodworth, went to look at the fire. It didn't look serious, so he went back to bed. 2nd of September 1666, early morning. A strong wind meant that the fire spread quickly and wooden buildings were set on fire easily. 2nd of September 1666, between 11 a.m. and 12 p.m. The Lord Mayor tried to stop the blaze by pulling down houses, but the fire moved too fast. The 4th of September 1666, evening. Gunpowder was used to blow up houses. It successfully stopped the fire around the Tower of London and crippled it. The wind changed the directions and started to die down. Most of the remaining fires were put out. Samuel Pepys buried his diary with some cheese and wine in the ground. Why did he do this? 6th of September 1666, around 5 a.m. The last fire was put out. Later in the 7th century, firefighting methods gradually became more sophisticated.
The London Underground, 1863.
The London Underground was built in 1863.
People liked it because it was running faster.
We made a steam train.
The London Olympics 2012.
In 2012, the London Olympics were held in London.
We made up our own Summer Olympics sports.
Swimming.
Water balloons.
Football.
Volleyball.
Swimming pool.
Tennis.
And we made our own logo too.
We made our own Winter Olympics sports. Snow fighting, snowboarding,
rugby and ice hockey.
ice hiking, ice skating, building a snowman,
mountain climbing.
This is our logo.
This logo represents people climbing mountains and people ice skating.